On to Alabama gymnastics. It took Sarah Patterson 4 years to win her first regional title. Now her predecessor, Dana Duckworth, is trying to do it in one. WVUA's Katerina Montero has the story.
Alabama gymnastics has been a powerhouse over the years. And with legendary coaches Sarah and David Patterson stepping down at the end of last year, that left people wondering if the legacy would continue. But first-year head coach Dana Duckworth has answered the call. Last weekend, Alabama went to Duluth, Georgia, and walked away SEC champs.
I'm so honored that it turned out the way it did. I'm so happy for the senior class and every single lady that's involved in this program. It was just so amazing to be able to do it your first year. And I think the reality is the transition was so seamless that the path was created for us by Sarah and David, and we just continued that legacy by staying focused on Alabama.
The ladies echoing that sentiment after the Tide captured their ninth SEC title.
It was more exciting that we could do it for Dana and the new coaching staff that we have, and just to show that we haven't skipped a beat and, you know, that she's still bringing up that legacy and adding to it.
But this isn't the end of the road for the Tide. The squad will be on their way to Auburn this coming weekend to compete in regionals.
The idea is to be unbreakable emotionally, mentally, physically, and just to go for everything.
Our mental game has to be there, and we have to carry that energy like we worked on ever since the first of the season.
The top two teams in regionals will advance onto the national competition being held in Dallas on April 17th. For WVUA Sports, I'm Katerina Montero.